Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to update your npm to a specific version. So let's get started. So just go to a command prompt and type npm -v. So by doing this you will be getting the existing version that you have installed on your system. So I'm having npm version as 8.19.2. I think this is currently the latest version. So to install a specific version of npm, we will be using this particular command, alright. It's npm install -g npm add. Here you need to specify your own specific version. So you can just pause the video and type it out. So let me just now copy this. And I'm going to my command prompt and just pasting it and hit enter. So here you can see the download has now started, and please be patient till the download gets completed. So once that particular version is installed, you will be getting some messages like this. So now I will just again go to my command prompt, and if I just now type npm -v. So here you can see this time I am getting the version as 6.4.1, which is the version where I have specified over here. So this command basically works perfectly. And I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other videos in Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, C, C++, MySQL. So do check out the videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.